If you're filming a scene where an actor needs to be eating an ice cream sandwich, but you don't want it to be melting in the middle of the scene, here's what you do.
You take some whipped white icing and some powdered sugar and you mix it up real good until it becomes like a ball of dough. Then you just shape the dough to fit onto your wafers, and I think they turned out pretty good.
Fun fact, the ice cream sandwich was invented in 1839, but the ice cream sandwich was invented in the Middle Ages.